was like right about to pull up my phone and start looking. So I didn't.
Hello. Well, and welcome to my repository. The curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
Probably gonna make a mess.
Yeah, probably. Oh, it's your turn!
Want another boat? Brad won.
Looks like you're going to be playing both of them.
Yeah, I guess so. He's insecure, by the way.
Yeah, well, the other guy you were playing was insecure, too. I think everybody's a little insecure.
I thought it said innocent.
I said insecure on the first guy that you were playing.
Oh.
Like at the beginning, whenever you opened that menu, it said insecure.
Oh, okay.
Maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Yeah.
It's embarrassing. Yeah, resentful.
I wanted to. I just didn't have time, you know, to work on stuff.
They're brothers.
Fair enough.
You gotta be resentful.
Careful. That dive cam is like super expensive.
Bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded. So, don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Tag along? Seriously? Brother was invited.
Julia wanted you to come along.
Yeah, there you go, brother thing, you know.
Yeah, man, she wanted you to come. I wanted her to see how cool you are, but you're not. So be cool, capiche? All right, amigo. Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry, I'm a little snappy. New medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shock.
And man, the long distance thing, Julia, it's been rough.
What?
It's long distance. thing. So you want to be empathetic or cynical that he's had a rough time with it?
It's been like 2 weeks. Huh? Yep. Right on cue. What? Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah, I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah.
Keep showing his feet. I'm thinking that there's like a pin on the floor or something.
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do. Go with your gut. If it's right, you'll know.
Hey!
That is a reckless. Yeah, cool.
Yeah, cool.
That's what I say every time.
I love beer.
Yeah, that's what I say every time I open a beer. Yeah, cool.
I do.
Never done it before.
Water virgin. Nice.
Hey. I don't think I'd ever feel comfortable with someone saying water virgin. Like in any sense. Like.
Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
So. She seems like a pirate.
Yeah. Modern day pirate.
Yeah. Arg. North French Polynesia.
What about over here?
It's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive kit.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah. This one's different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
Brad was so sure. Yeah, we'll be optimistic.
Brad did his homework. He says the wreck's here, it's here.
Okay, look, you're the client. I'm just saying we don't have unlimited daylight.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julie with the camera.
This kind of reminds me of the ghost ship.
What you got?
Remember that movie?
No, I don't.
It was like a big cruise ship that like sank. Oh, no, it didn't sink. It was just floating around in the ocean. And
we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically we should call this in to port authorities.
Yeah, I haven't been walking since like the I should have fucking turned on the subtitles
or else.
You don't
want to do this the right way?
Wait. Are you saying we shouldn't die?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick. Don't touch anything.
I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
Be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tank. The boys will do the final check.
Wait.
Take a look at the camera. See if you can find anything.
It looked like she just like threw it inside the boat,
hey,
but
maybe you should check on your bro.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking too, but
okay, I'm in control again. It's
maybe oh, there it is.
Subtitle.
Back. Oh, okay, so you can change the a background color of the subtitles and then put the actual subtitle color on there just in case if it's dark or something or like light and it's in white.
There we go. Alright, there we go.
Oh, those are so small.
Good to go.
Thanks for paying. Need a hand?
Need an extra hand? Never used a rebreather before.
I think we're in good shape. It's probably not a bad idea for you to have a clue how these things work. Gotta say, not too happy with our captain at the moment.
She's standing like 3 feet away.
Yeah, I know. Let's just play cool for now.
Cool? Why?
There's no point in antagonizing her.
If she tries to keep me from doing this dive one more time, that's it. Gloves off.
That's
she's not wearing gloves.
Just don't force her hand.
All right. I'm gonna get these rebreathers set up, and then we'll go through the final steps together.
Cool. Holler at us when you're ready.
I wanted to see what the other. There's like stuff all over the place.
Oh,
hold on.
Look at the picture.
I'm trying to like.
He said that pictures would show. Oh.
Oh, it's like the little tiki things from the last one.
I feel like this works a little bit better, though.
Yeah. There we go. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh my god. I just want to look at what's on the table. Qualified diving instructor.
Fill seat.
So, are they taking
Fill City?
Just turns it off.
You know how to use that?
No. Not really.
You might want to just let it do its thing.
Why was that the only button I could turn it back on? Okay. Shit.
What's up? How you doing?
Sorry, that Brewski got the better of me.
Brewski?
You should know better. Yeah, the dude had one beer.
All part of the adventure.
Sorry for putting a damper on things.
No worries, dude. More than that, just a script trip. Just get some rest. Come back when you're feeling better.
Julia left anything on the mainland. That's what he picked up. Guess that's all it's done. I can't, I'm like,
sorry.
I'm seriously trying. I'm seriously like, they what's over here? They put you in like a confined space. I feel like if the little delay where it's like waiting for you to like press something, mm-hmm. I just feel like if someone did that, I'd literally just like stare them down, just like, fucking take it. I'm supposed to be looking. Am I just like drifting off in the distance?
What?
The fuck is the tail? There it is. And that's the front. Where, what am I looking for? Sorry. I guess I can just put it down? Or, no, I can't put it down.
Yeah, you can press back.
Oh god, yes, yeah. There was just something over here.
It's the
Okay, so this is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay. O2 check done.
Whoa, whoa, eager beaver. You gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Okay, you little clownfishes. We'll go see what Bliss is up to.
Behave, Connie.
Did he really just use a pickup line looking for a first mate?
You're on camera. I'll take the wheel.
Let's get a before photo.
All right, kids. Good to go.
Wait, what?
Just remember the rules. Wait.
I got a bang stick.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Ha ha. You ever have to use one?
On a shark? Nope.
Like honestly a little confused about what they're doing, because it sounds like they just got like a scuba, like a regular old scuba instructor, not like someone that's actually taking them on a legitimate, like, because
this place is so tight.
Yeah,
it's
like we're going to
land
on
the plane. Hey, souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
Not like you can scan the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Yeah. It's pretty intact, too. It's a fucking
fucking remodel the font.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Yeah, luckily they only had the
oh,
swim like
turn. Uh-oh.
5 feet.